Kia ora, my name is Lloyd Fee, Ngāti Mahanga, te papa orotu te marae. Marae Online Profile was born out of the needs and wants of our people to reconnect with whānau members living outside of their rohe, as well as those whānau members who live overseas.
I think it's an awesome opportunity to have access to the digital portal. It's a quick and easy way for our rangatahi to connect with our marae, to know what's happening and to learn about the history.
Tei o ngā pānga kia o tēnei marae, he pai te hokihoki mai ki konei kia wānanga ai ki te tāo tō mātou kapa a ko te hauna kaha. Ka whakatahi mātou i konei, ka ko waiata, ka ko hoki ngā mumu tikanga o te marae.
Ki te hunga rangatahi, kia kaha ki te hoki mai ki te kāinga. Our kaumātua, they're getting old, they need our rangatahi. We need our rangatahi to come home. There's only a couple of us here doing all the mahi. We really want to encourage everyone, like koe whakama, come home, mahi a te mahi.
3 years ago, we started filming on a pilot marae, and these are now available on the app. Stage two will have us transition from the app onto a new digital tribal platform. And it's from here that we are encouraging our whānau, their marae, to get on board with the Marae Online Profile.
Our whānau that are living just up the road but haven't really come home. So for us, that will be one of those mechanisms to bring everybody home. At this stage, only our trustees have seen the imagery that we've taken on the day. So we really want to get it to a point once the portal goes live that we can share that with the extended whānau.
Other people overseas who are living away from home to be able to engage with their whakapapa and to be able to be a part of their marae, which, you know, when you're living overseas you don't have access direct to it, so this is another way to be able to engage with our people. I would just encourage our marae out there to be able to have a look at it and investigate whether this is a really good tool for you to be able to use to be able to ensure that and maintain your whakapapa, to maintain the kōrero and history of your particular marae, to be able to capture it and have it in a centralised place so that we know that it will be preserved for future generations.
Marae Online Profiles is free for your marae. If you want to grab this opportunity now, call me on 0800 TIME.